Lord, may we daily resolve to dedicate ourselves.
Stained glass windows have decorated religious buildings for years, embodying the stories and lives of biblical times. The windows in the All-American Chapel also provide stories, but the times are more recent, and some of these characters are still alive today.
I have known veterans who have served in most of them, to include, in my younger years of the 82nd, some of the World War I veterans who were still around.
A new stained glass window dedicated to the global war on terrorism was donated to the All-American Chapel in a ceremony held on Fort Bragg. It joins other windows that commemorate major conflicts and humanitarian missions the 82nd Airborne Division's participated in. These windows are more than just stories. They provide a link to airborne history, spark memories amongst veteran paratroopers, but most importantly, hold great sentimental value.
These windows just represent the 82nd paratrooper and their families, you know, past and present. And you can't help but to connect with that. And it's another way of saying to those families and the paratroopers especially who have given the ultimate sacrifice, hey, we care. Your sacrifice will not go unnoticed.
If the eyes are truly windows to the soul, then looking through these windows provide a glimpse into the essence of the 82nd Airborne Division paratrooper. For Eye on Bragg, I'm Army Sergeant Adonis Williams.